Day 8 of my Christmas candy series, and today we're making microwave caramels. I'm just going to melt down some butter and then add in some sweetened condensed milk, corn syrup, and brown sugar. We're going to microwave that until it gets to be about 240 degrees. Don't worry, in the blog post I teach you how to test it without a thermometer too. So soft and chewy, honestly the best.